Sean, yeah. That a thresher, is it?
Yes.
Do you know anything about threshers?
I don't know a fair bit.
Did you have one?
I had, yeah.
Do you have many of them?
I had only one, yeah.
One. How long did you have it for?
Huh?
How long did you have it for?
I have it for 50 or 16 years.
Yeah. And what make was it?
A Boyd.
And what's this one here?
Like this one.
Oh, same as this one, yeah?
Yeah, much like that now, yeah.
And did you hire it or what?
I did, yeah.
How long ago was that?
That'll be 13 or 14 years back.
Since you gave it up, is it? Yeah. Or when you, so you bought it before that, so that's about 30 years ago then?
I bought it in 62.
62?
Yeah.
And what kind of a tractor did you have for it?
I had a Super Dexter tractor. Yeah.
And did you have the same one all the time?
Same one all the time.
And how many men does it take to operate a thresher?
8 to 9.
8 to 9, would it? Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
8 to 9.
And what area did you cover?
Well, I covered all from Westport, Kesselbear, Newport area.
Yeah. And how long would you be at it then?
We'd be at it for around 3 months in the back end of the year.
And were there a few bob in it?
Well, look, you get the diesel money.
Do you make a living off it? Do you make a few pounds, did you?
Well, we're fed most houses.
And what would you be threshing that time?
Huh?
What would you be threshing?
Oats
and barley.
Oats and barley, yeah.
Oats and barley, yeah.
There's none of it now, is there?
There's none of it now.
Anybody growing barley or oats anymore, no?
No.
That's kind of sad, isn't it? Yeah.
No. Not around here. If they grow it now, the threshing with the combine.
Well, the combine, yeah.
Yeah.
Is it a deal for the dangerous business? Do you ever fall off it now?
No.
Do you ever fall into it? No.
No.
Do you ever hear of anybody falling off or falling in?
No, no.
And those belts and all this stuff, were they they drove it from the tractor, did they?
They did, yeah. Belt drove it, yeah.
And what kind of a tractor was that? Ferguson?
That's a Ferguson, yeah.
How old is that tractor, do you think?
Oh, that tractor could be 70 years.
70 years.
Could be.
Yeah. Have you had many tractors in your time?
I had a few, yeah.
A few. Which was the best one?
The Dexter.
Yeah, Dexter.
Yeah. Yeah.
And were there many different kinds of combine harvesters then, going to?
Oh, well, I don't know much about them now. Unless you see them in the field, I don't know how they operate at all.
And were there many different types of threshers?
There was, yeah, a good lot of different ones.
Would that be a small one or a big one or a medium one?
The average size now for this area, like for this country, like.
Yeah.
No.
And were there many men at it around here?
Well, there's a good few, mind you. Yeah. Here and here, you know.
Few, yeah.
Different lads. Yeah.
Who else was doing it at the time?
Well, Cochran's had one, Corey's had one, Joe Riley had one.
Dyer's, yeah.
And Flaherty's. Yeah.
Do you have one, Michael? Michael? Michal, did you have one for hire? Did you ever do hire in it?
Hmm?
Did you ever do hire with a thresher?
Hired?
Did you ever hire a thresher, yeah?
No.
No, it's a hobby. Is it your thresher, is it?
Yeah.
Where'd you get it?
I bought it in Donegal.
And how old is that one?
1949.
Oh, that's an old one, yeah. Mm-hmm. And still working well?
Working well.
And did you have much to do with it?
I think only just an odd day like this now, that's all.
And keep it oiled up, I suppose.
Sean is the man, they'll tell you about the thrashers.
And how do you get belts? Where do you get the belts for it now?
It's a place in Arklow you can get belts.
Will they make them up, do they?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can buy your own belt and you get joiners and make them up to your own size.
So it's a museum piece now, yeah? Museum piece.
Museum piece.
Museum piece, yes. Well, it's great to keep it going.
Yes.
Good, good, good. Well done, lads.
Like this.
Yeah.
Firm day, or fair days, and...
Yeah.
Good. Okay.
Another one there,
a great vintage carton, you know, last Sunday.
Green one.
I didn't see it down in Hotel Westport. Down to Curragh.
This last week, that was great.